Everyone, today I'm going to show you how to make a text in the shape of a heart. First, search a picture of a heart. Trace the heart. Ungroup the heart. Delete one heart. Make the heart bigger. Choose a word. I chose family. I chose a font. Impact. Make the words bigger. Ungroup the word. Put the letters on the heart. Go to Object, Modify, and then Crop. Group it. Color the word. I wanted an extra heart around it. Make it bigger than the word. Group it. And color it. Thank you for watching this video.